The Olympic judo moved on to the medal stage for the men's heavyweight, 100 kilos or more. In the first of the bronze medal matches, Ihar Makarau from Belarus faced Germany's Andreas Toelzer. 32-year-old Toelzer from Bonn pinned his opponent for the required 25 seconds to score the ippon and claim his first medal at this, his third Olympic Games.